Chow tips.
If you're cooking something like jam that needs to reduce a long time and you're cooking in a thin bottom pan, it can sometimes burn. So if you don't have a fancy pan with the thick bottom, one thing you can do that's really easy is just put in another pan to diffuse the heat. And that way you'll end up cooking it and it won't burn to the bottom of your pan.